This is a new episode. Scorpion versus the bitch ass Devora. Get over here. Bro, she got body and I was just mashing buttons at that point. He just birthed himself from hell, like what? There's nothing in the ceiling for that. Oh, she caught me with that bullshit. Ooh. Yeet. Easy. Hey, of course. That's what she said. Yay. Is this RMI? For a second, I thought it was Sword of Play. That was cool, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, what a bitch. Like, he literally caught me with that. Okay. Oh, you dirty hoe. Yikes. You suck, bitch. Got caught with it. What the hell? How do you do that? Ah, How do I do that breathing thing? Why are you looking at him like that?
I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok, the same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revive the Shiranayu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
These are a whole different moves. Nah, I don't think so, never mind. Wait, what? Hellflame. Demon Dash. Easy. I know he's like good now and stuff, but like there was better ways to phrase that, you know what I mean? He's dead, like, yo, like, hey, we cool now, like, shit, we don't have to box. That's cool as shit. Ooh, hit him with that swift. Now I have to box Raiden? Yay! I just bodied him, right? Instant body. Oh! Oh shit, I'm getting bodied. Bro, chill. Raiden's pissed. You get that out of my face, man. This escalated so quickly. And of course he has all these moves. Boosts, 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 boosts. Lightning bolt, strike, storm cell, fly. Yay! Come on, bitch. Oh my. Like what? Yeah! So much energy used into that. And look at that, I took that shit home. Damn, okay. Alright, it's X. No. Sorry, bruh. Didn't mean to do it like that, bruh. Oh. Gavin. Thunder God. I thought he was dead. Put it in the scene.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she rules it. I must help him. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec. Timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different, but in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set say against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh.
Where's Kang Lao?
Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I will not count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try. But without Liu Kang by your side.
Bro, she's Thanos.
Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you
Isle? Her island was... Now he has a helmet.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not like...
I have nothing to offer
three.
I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally
avenge
myself upon
Raiden. My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will.
But if he has over sword, he'll never be alive, technically. Big old ship. For the Lin Kuei. The ignorance. Oh, yikes. Oh, lagged a little bit. Well, that's it for now. Jax, Raiden for the next one. Till next